Jasmine, thanks. Fire crews in Mobile, very busy last night, especially in one neighborhood in particular. It was the same home that caught fire twice in as many nights. Crews rushed to the home in the 2800 block of Haas Avenue just after 10:30 last night. They were at the same house earlier Friday because of an electrical fire there. Altogether, both fires cost $15,000 total in damage. The cause of the second blaze is still under investigation. The Alabama